Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. Now, before we continue in that other area that where we fought the Dragon Rider, I did go back to Majula, and I bought the Pharaoh's Lockstone. And I noticed I have another one there, so I shouldn't have bought it. But it's okay, we bought it anyways. The more the merrier, because they are awesome. Another thing I did, too, is I also leveled up. I leveled up my endurance to 16 to bring up my stamina and my vitality to 13. So, yeah, my equip load's a little bit better, so my rolls are a little bit faster, which is nice with the new armor. And the last thing I did was I upgraded the second rapier to +5, so they're both +5 now. Now we're going to need a lot of large titanite shards to even continue the upgrade, and bought a lot more iron arrows. So, we are ready to go, but first, let's go use this Pharaoh's Lockstone, but it's actually here, not down there. Alright, Spear Dude, let's do this, me and you. One-on-one, again. Again. You're dead. Hello, Mr. Oh, yeah? Oh, good job. One-shot kill. And this part. Actually, do I have anything that I could throw at them while they chase me? I do have some witching urns. What am I talking about? Let's equip that. There you go. Okay. Hello. Okay. Not sure if I killed any. It looks like I didn't, unfortunately. But here is our first victim. Hello, sir. Is there a second victim? No? Really? Oh. Damn. Unfortunately, we'll have to fight him. Okay, well, let's do our best. Oh, you're close, but no cigar. Anybody else? I know there's one more. I think he's over here. Hi, how are you? Oh, you're doing well, I can see. And I should stop being so stupid and cocky. Okay, so let's go down the stairs. I don't think there's nobody down here. It's only that door. Or is there? Yeah, there is. And that door is now open. So, what we're going to do here is we're going to quick equip our nice little bow and arrow. And kill as many as possible. Like this halberd guy. There you go. Anybody else? I don't see a notice. Should be fine. I know there's like two or three of them. Won't be surprised that they'll ambush me. But let's take it nice and slowly. There you go. Alright. Shouldn't be no problem, though. It's really dark in here, man. Holy crap. There you go. And isn't there one more? Let's just go in here and come back out. Nope, apparently not. Okay. Alright, let's use the stone. And I wonder if they changed this chest. Yeah, I remember over there I was trying to open the wall. I thought there was a hidden wall here, but nope, it's the Ferris stone. Ooh, look at that, fancy. Use a bow and arrow to open it. And wow, what's going on with the darkness? Alright, what's in this chest? It is a... Chloranthi ring? Okay. I believe that's actually a ring that, isn't the one that refills your stamina? I hope so, because that is a really good ring. And this one is a titanite slab, which is very nice. And what's it say? Vision's a quite something. Awesome. Cool. So let's, equip this ring. And which one should I not use? Probably the covetous ring for now. But yes, raises stamina recovery speed, which is awesome. Oh man. So, now, chink, my stamina refills quickly. All right, so let's head back and let's continue on and progress to the next area of interest. Okay, so Hades Tower of Flame. Now we are going into the depths. And oh boy, is this going to be fun. Especially knowing, was there something up here? Or was that just a comment? It looks like a comment, okay. Yeah, this is going to be fun. Lots of those big, huge-ass knights. Monastery Charm. Well, I hope they didn't add any more, because this is very tight. I do remember having a little bit of trouble, because this part's quite small. Hello, sir. How you doing? I hope you're having a good day today. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Because I am not using power stance. Okay. Enough of that. Good day, sir. Good day. And down here, I believe, is a chest. And hopefully nothing else. This is Human Effigy. Dark Trouches? What? Anyways. Soul of Proud Knight, which is very nice. And, Old Knight Halberd, which is, I believe, the Old Knight is these guys. These massive, massive rock-looking, I guess, mossy or calcium metal armor? I don't even know. Alright, so there are a few of them in here, I think. It's a waterfall. Oh. Well, that's new. Alright, well, those guys are new. And there's something here, is there? Okay, this goes down, so I'm going the other way. I have to go this way. Because I do believe there's a chest with good armor. I believe it's the knight armor from Dark Souls 1, if I'm not mistaken. Hello. Oh. Fancy work, sir. But not good enough. Alright, so this is, like I said... Nope, sublime bone dust or whatever. Awesome. That's actually really good. Didn't expect that. Okay, so let's go down the elevator. And we are close to where our next area will be. And it's not going to be an easy area, that's for sure. It's it's tricky. And I have a feeling it's going to be very dark. Especially how they have darkened the game quite a bit now. I have a feeling it's going to be even darker. And this area is looking a little darker, actually. But my guy looks pretty badass. And I am hollow. I just noticed. That's okay. We'll, don't need to be, human just yet. At least for the boss battle, we will have to, go back to human. Alright, here there's nothing. But man, is it ever darker in here. Which makes me worried, because I think the next area... What the fuck? Hey, buddy, what's up? What's going on? Okay, so things are different. Hi. Who are you? And what are you doing here? Oh, I'm nervous. Okay, there's a toad here. There's a toad here, apparently. And there's a white knight. And that's all I see. And it's really dark. And I'm a little scared. And I don't know what to do. But I guess... We'll have to kite it. Kill it. Quickly. Oh, hi. Oh! Back up. Back up. These tricky assholes. They definitely have... changed it up a bit. Wow. Wow, these normal foes actually are beating me up. And the other guy's dead? Is he? I don't even know. But I'm guessing this guy's petrified. Yeah, he's petrified. And I can't use, unfortunately, any branch of yore because we don't have one. So this area will have to wait. But I am eager to see what's up there and who that guy is. He looks quite important. Alright, so let's carry on then. What a nice little surprise. Why is there blood here? Whatever. Okay. Now I believe we're gonna encounter our friend here again for the second time. Our awesome, forgot her name. Or maybe not. Where is she? Strange. Okay, well, let's rest at the bonfire. Maybe she'll appear. No, looks like not. Okay, so she's in a different area now. Interesting. Good to know, good to know. And this area is going to be a little tough because I think it's a little darker now. But that is a cool-ass ship over there. And this area, No Man's Wharf. Ooh, okay. Okay, here comes the fire arrows. Yeah, yeah. That's it. Now you're dead. Cool. Okay, so we need to be very careful here because it is a little darker than it usually is. Holy shit! What the fuck is that? Doggy. Oh, doggy! Oh. That scared the shit out of me right now. Whoo! Okay. Alright. So it looks like. It looks like things are a little bit different now. And they're not screwing around. So let's get rid of this guy. Stop moving! Aye. He got me. It's okay. All right. Wow. So, oh. And that. So I think I'm gonna need a torch for this area because it's really dark. Yeah, very dark. Okay, so let's try this again. Let's try this again. And hopefully, this time we don't fall into the water like a bunch of doorknobs. And why am I doing that? There we go. Alright, first things first. Bow, dude. And try not to get hit. And last one. And there we go. Okay, so now we know that doggies jump out of water now. Out of nowhere. Bastards. But we do need to light these torches. And I should have lighted a torch. Actually, you know what? We're going to go light a torch. Because I am not going to go do this stupidly and blindly. So let's light a torch. And for now, we'll have to use our one-handed rapier. But at least as long as we at least light one torch, we should be fine. And keep on lighting them as we progress. But there's this guy. I know you're alive, you asshole. And the doggy, too. Okay. Come on. Oh, that was so close. Alright. Come on, doggy. There you go. Beautiful. Alright, so let's light this torch quickly. And I'm not sure if there's a guy down there, but, I don't want to know right now. And there is a guy over there. Light the torch quickly. Oh, run. Okay, this guy, I need my... Oh, come on. Hey. He's quick. but he also dies pretty easily. But these guys are very quick, and they do drop pretty good armor, too. And let's get rid of this guy right now. Come on. Can you stop moving? Thank you. There you go. Okay, so let's pick up our souls. I don't think we need to worry anymore about any more dogs. But I do want to cross this bridge. So, no, first we're going to go into this house. First we'll do this first. Before we cross any bridges. No more enemies? No. There are a few in here. Hey, how you doing? Whoa. Using the wall against you. And that's it. Okay. What's going on? What's going on upstairs? What is that? Or is that my footsteps? It is my footsteps. The sound design in the game is a little weird sometimes. There's a chest here. I did kill this guy. Alright. Soul of Proud Knight. And what's in the chest? Let's just open it and find out. Titanite shard, which is very nice. And break the barrels. Cool. Alright, so this is done. So let's go light a torch. There you go. And I'm hoping we don't have any problems on the bridge because I am a little scared. So I'm only using one hand right now. Hey, buddy. I see you. You tricky little bastard. Come on. Oh, really? There you go. Okay, so anybody else? Any other of these tricky assholes? Maybe not. Maybe so. Let's watch our back just in case. Okay, so any other torches that I don't see? There's one up here, but not really important to get right now. So let's make our way down here. Oh, okay. Hi. Oh! There you go. Silly. Okay, and I don't see anybody else except for that guy that's about to ambush me. Nothing up there. Okay, so everything looks okay. I'm a little bit nervous, but let's get this item. Large titanite shard, and here comes a dude. Oh, two of them. Okay. No worries. Hi. There you go. Silly. Okay. Light this one. And kill this guy first. Oh, you're close there, but you didn't succeed. Light the torch. What the hell? One of those guys? Really? These guys are a little crazy. And I think there's one of those. Oof. There's an enemy in this area that's a little bit spooky. I don't like them. Okay. Back up. Back up. Back up. Oh. Oh, that was so close. I don't know how I rolled around him there, but I'm glad that I succeeded. All right, dark pine resin. Very nice. And over here, nothing. Okay. But yeah, there's an enemy in this area that's they spook me out, and he usually was in here. But it looks like they might have moved them, okay? Iron arrows, very nice. I'll take. And now let's make our way up. Oh, man. Hello, sir. Hi. Goodbye. And I should probably use a life gem, which I am running extremely low on. unfortunately. Oh, shit! Man, those dogs scare me. Wow. Whew. Wow. I don't know why they scare me so much, but, hey! Look at Teal, right? How you doing?
I thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you?
I'm hollow. I'm hollow. I did change.
The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation?
Apparently a curse.
Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you.
Human effigy, thank you very much.
Of course, I've no idea what it is.
It's actually really good. You should use it. Really, really good stuff.
Our land of mirror is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in mirror. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself. With two things. My sword and my loyalty to my lord.
Didn't you say this before? I'm not sure.
I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to...
Let me guess, you forgot.
Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade completely. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are.
So she took off her mask there, and her face, she's becoming hollow. And apparently they don't know about the human effigy. I was the only one that knows about it. So that's quite interesting. But, yes, Lucatiel, yes. I know, it sucks. It does suck. Trust me. Alright. Some more human effigies, which is very nice. And now, let's get rid of these assholes. Which there's a few of them. But, let's pull one of them. And fight him in here. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, and now, let's pull this guy, because I know there are a couple of dogs roaming around, and apparently there is new dogs too, and I'm saying apparently a lot, so I should stop saying apparently. Dude, I've been waiting for you. Come on, don't make me wait, that's not very nice. We should go light a torch, and that's what I'm going to do right now. Down here, I believe, is the last torch I did light. So, let's not jump, because I will lose health. But, yeah, let's get this place nice and lit, because, we probably will die. I'm not gonna lie to you. And, we at least don't need to do it the second time. And we just go through here with no problems. Which is the way it's supposed to be played, not like, the original. Hi. Oh, shit, son. Hey, hey, how you doing? Okay. Okay. And? Oh, you bastard. Stupid dog. Ooh. Wow. That was a lot of fun. There's another torch thing there, but let's just go up here first. Hooray for Pointless! Awesome. Okay. Let's light this torch again. These barrels, you gotta be careful with them because they're full of oil, and then there's these bow and arrow guys that shoot fire arrows at you, assholes, and light you on fire. Oof. Is there anything in here? I don't know, but just in case. No. Whoa! Yep, there's something. Dude. You asshole. Infantry axe. Cool. Bloody expensive, don't you dare. I'll roll on it then. And wow! Oh! I totally missed him there. It's okay. Okay, so there's a torch here, so let's light another torch, and and there's one of those guys. See? One guy threw a oil bomb at me, and the other is shooting arrows like an asshole. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Look how rude these guys are. Okay. Let's just get rid of this bomb guy dude first. Guy dude. That's right. He's a guy dude. Okay. And now... bow and arrow. Oh. Where is he? I can't see him. Gotta get closer. Wow, I don't see him at all. Alright, well, I guess we'll ignore him for now. But let's light that torch. Like I was wanting to do initially. And let's continue on with this area. Yeah, but they have changed quite a bit. And it's kind of funny because this whole game, the whole symbolism of the game, the metaphor, everything about the game is about fire. Like, the fire keepers, the flame, the bonfire, everything is about the fire. And oh my god, these guys. I hate these guys. So, yeah. Anyways, before we continue, I think I'm going to leave you guys off here. And hope you guys liked the episode, and please... hit that like button, please subscribe if you're new to my channel, and leave any comments that you guys want to leave down below, and I will surely answer you. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys next time.